eyes are now though.
What are you feeling?
Nothing but closed doors.
How am I a cat?
Well, cats are cute.
Go away!
Can we get along? You're so headstrong.
There's no way. Go away. Not so long.
Just talk to me and you will see.
That's not fair. You think flair, you dummy.
I got myself just a little bit of love that I want to spend on not you, but baby. Laughing and joking, you look like a clown. But I hope you mean what you say.
I do.
And I wonder what you would think if I let my pride down, let it sink. Could we hold hands, kiss, live our lives in gentle bliss?
We could.
I'm not talking about you.
You're not my prince in this.
And forgot the sunscreen.
Your smile is really cute though.
You'll never see it from underneath my hands.
Alright, I just wanted to let you know.
Hey.
Yeah? Are you okay?
Yeah. Well,
why do you want to know?
It's not like I like you, okay?
Alright, cool, where do you want to go?
We can rent a boat and sail. Find a bunny and feed it its own juicy kale.
No, that sounds really stupid.
Okay, well how about a classy dinner by candlelight? A scary story, stormy night. So that I could hold you tight.
Okay, I think you're a little dense. I really don't like all this talk you have in the present tense. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. So listen here, buddy, it's all just a big fantasy you see inside of your head.